Hey, so which jungle scout should I get? Pretty popular question. Let me answer it for you. So jungle scout is software for Amazon sellers, and it has a few different plans. So pricing plans, the page for the pricing plans, if you want to kind of follow along, is linked in the description for you, as well as great discounts for jungle scout. So which jungle scout should you get? I'll tell you this, there's basic, suite, and professional. I'm not going to go into all the tools because I have different videos for you for that, where I kind of compare basic to suite and suite to professional in depth. These are like 30-minute videos. I'll link them in the description for you, but let me quickly summarize it for you. So look, the basic one, this plan, you can also pay monthly, by the way, and yearly. So that's the monthly plans, and their price, $49 for the basic, $69 for suite, $129 for professional. Yearly, it's going to be way less. So one-time payment of $999 for professional, $589 for suite, and basic $349. Look, basic, pretty much what it gives you, like it gives you the Chrome extension. That's the main feature of this part. And that means you have the Jungle Scout Chrome extension, which allows you to do product research, do product validation. It's a very nice tool for beginners because it allows you to actually kind of travel through Amazon website and see different data for products. I'm going to have in the description a video that shows you how to use the Chrome extension from A to Z. So it's a like 45-minute video, kind of goes in depth. Basic one for this basic reason, I would say pretty much like the Chrome extension, because again, it's good for product research. It also gives you some other stuff. Like you can see also, let's say you can have review automation with basic plan. That means if you need to request reviews from Amazon, then you can use that and automatically. So you can set up Jungle Scout to request reviews on your behalf from your customers. So pretty much you have that. Some other few things, you have the academy training as well, which is like training that shows you how to use Jungle Scout, and sales analytics, which shows you your sales, your profits. So if you need these things, then basic is nice for you. I see many people get it for the extension if they do product research for themselves or for others. Now, the suite plan is more so has it all in one. So that's the most popular plan of Jungle Scout. It gives you all, pretty much not all, but most of the options of Jungle Scout with a bit smaller amount of data than the professional plan. The professional like is the ultimate plan. I would say it's the best plan probably, but suite is like, as you see, most popular. Many people start from that. It will allow you to do all the basic product research, keyword research, listing optimization, checking out your sales analytics. So with the suite, you'll be able to run your business well. You'll be able to create listings, find products, actually find the keywords for these listings, do most of the things that an Amazon seller would need to do. So hence, this is the most popular plan. Professional is pretty much like suite on steroids kind of thing. Gives you a bit more data with the same tools. For example, as you can see with the sales estimator, that's going to be instead of 1,000, 1,500. And you know, with rank tracker, 3,500 keywords for the suite, 5,000 for the professional. And with the professional, it's also good to have other users here. So it's for bigger teams, maybe if you need to invite people, and just more data and more options to kind of get data for your products that will help you in your product research. Or even if you already have products on Amazon, as I told you, you know, with the rank tracker, you have just more keywords with the professional plan. But for the beginner, just kind of to sum it up quickly, again, I have the videos that are more in depth that show you what each tool does, how it works. These are like 30-minute video where I compare basic and suite and suite versus professional. So if you're a complete beginner, probably choose between basic and suite. If you're already selling or you have a team, definitely go with professional. And kind of the most popular, as you can see, is the suite. So consider that one. Consider yearly plans if you want to save money. In the description, I have even better deals for you for Jungle Scout. So I have deals that allow you to save big on pretty much on suite and the professional. For the basic, I don't think I have any discounts, but check out the links in the description. And I'm going to leave you actually two other videos that I mentioned about, like a basic vs suite and suite vs professional, so you can choose. I have also like Jungle Scout tutorials playlist. You can learn a lot in this channel about Jungle Scout and how to use it. So hopefully this helps you choose the right plan, and definitely recommend you watching the other vids to go more in depth. Good luck to you.